Hello and welcome to The Evil Within. This is Lichtenstein. I'll be playing through this. Essentially, I've played maybe roughly about a half an hour of like the intro. I remember playing this, gotten annoyed of it the first time just because of one of the NPCs that I was originally fighting. So essentially, I'm gonna go through this. I would like to go through the second one as well after we complete this one, but let's see what all entails on this. Yep, got that. Yeah, we're gonna go through the survival. Now, I have no idea what the storyline is, anything of that sort. I just remember the little intro video that I did play. But other than that, let's get going and see how this goes.
All units, 1199, expedite cover code 3, Deacon Mental Hospital.
184 copy, code 3, ETA 3 minutes.
Copy. Interesting call.
Sorry, detectives. I know you're just coming off a case, but I'm afraid we're gonna have to make a detour.
Sounds serious. Is it a riot?
A call went out just before I picked you up. Said it was multiple homicides. Half a dozen units already on scene.
131, please advise.
Hey, maybe it's the ghost of that doctor who went schizo and chopped up all those patients.
That's not what happened. Some patients disappeared. Some kind of scandal?
Still, gives you the creeps, doesn't it?
127, 124, please respond.
Joseph, you think there's a connection?
It's a possibility. I believe the records were sealed.
Dispatch, this is Detective Castellanos in 184. What's the situation? Over.
184, be advised. Some problem with Chimamanda's son at the Beacon Memorial.
Is there any...
God damn it! Jesus!
Interesting.
Junior Detective Kitten. Any thoughts?
Nothing yet. I'm sure we'll know everything once we get there.
I hope so. Yeah, I've been told this is a pretty spooky game. Let's keep going with this whole spooky playthrough for the rest of the game, but...
make of it.
Connolly, contact dispatch and let them know what's happening. Joseph, Kidman, you're with me. We're gonna have a look around.
Right.
Wait, am I gonna have those bars on the top? Interesting. Run, man, run!
Smells like blood.
All right, stay sharp. We're gonna check it out. Don't let anyone else through this door.
I can be an extra set of eyes.
We don't know what's happening here. You're a backup.
Dude, do you even have a gun? No.
Did you hear something?
Man. Talk about fucking wiping people out.
Someone alive. Ooh. In here.
Wait, what? Where are you? Oh, okay. Run.
Are you injured? What happened here?
Can't be real.
Impossible. Ruvik is...
I've got him. The security cameras might tell us something.
I've got him. I'll put my hand on him. Yeah. Oh, damn. Go away, mouse. Some great ASMR going on. I mean, yikes. Come on, you could do it. Get the knife. My character needs to just grab the damn thing, we're good. Yikes. What the hell? Boop. I'm gonna look at something. I am curious. We're gonna get rid of the letterbox just so we can have a better picture of what's going on. Much better! I will take that. Oh. Uh-oh. Bye-bye. Well, that was quick. Well, let's try again, shall we? Oopsie. Okay. Go. Cool. Tiptoe. Come on, dude. Where is he at? There's a trap right there. Yeah, shit. Well, there's one way to go. And it's that way. Run. Run, Mr. Dude, because I can't reach. Oh, shit. This sucks. Keep going. We can go down? We can go down! Slipping and sliding, let's go! Oh shit! Woohoo! Introduce this game. And I think that's as far as I actually got on the original game. Before I said, yeah. But. Man, it is awfully dark. Come on, get through. Anything over here for me? No. Dead fucking end. Oh. Let's go. Just something, I do apologize. It's saying you can go darker, which nah, I'm not gonna. We'll put it back at where it was. All right.
Where's the exit?
Oh. Beside the locked gate at the far end of the sewer, there's a ladder which would take you to the old ward. If you could make it through there, you would find an elevator leading outside. You would be the one who escaped. You might be the one who survived. R. Okay. On any of these open? No. Come on, climb the ladder. Let's see what's over here first. Oh. System operation test begins. Success, confirmation of brainwave synchronization. Losses minimal, continuing experiment. Agent collects the data. Anomaly occurs, not with the subject. The stenographer claim that they weren't feeling well and they fell into a coma for reasons unknown. Doctor orders the STEM system terminated. Staff begin complaining of nausea and falling unconscious one after another. Those who can still move plan their escape from the hospital, but for some unknown reasons are unable to through the SIM system. Should have been deactivated. Subjects maintaining brainwave synchronization with the host. That man appeared? Okay. Boop the button again. Come on, let's go. Are you kidding me? Go, 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 go.
Better hide.
Everything but the one place that I could be standing in. Such an intelligent little NPC. Hey, he opened the door for me. I can't complain too much. I'll wait till he goes. I think it's clear. I could be wrong. Dude, where are you going? I'm supposed to get in here? I have a feeling he's gonna come down the hall, so I'm just gonna sit and kind of chill. Yeah, see. Break that stuff. keep going. You see me. Bye-bye. Oh, yikes. Okay, so I sort of know what to do. Oh, it puts me all the way back here? Damn. We're gonna get over here.
Can't let him see me.
Alright, we're just gonna go in here, chill for a minute. We're gonna wait till he comes out here, freaking does his little thing. How's everyone doing? Great day. It's been amazing. Come on, pop out. I'm afraid to get out because I have a feeling he's like right there and he's about to go break the boxes, but No. Go. Go, man, go. Go. Go! Of course he's still falling. Just fucking go! We're gonna have a walk. Go! Get the fuck out of here! Run! Oh, I know for a fact that's not the last time I'm gonna see him. That's an interesting little start to the game. Myself within.
Darkness twisting me around. There is nothing I can do. Mm-hmm. This world doesn't spin. It just turns itself.
Kind of has like a Nine Inch Nails Hurt vibes. Let's go. Oh, and now you can walk. Awake! Run! Why couldn't you run like this earlier? Can I get out? Ow. Get the fuck out. What the fuck?
Must be dead.
Everyone all right back there?
Just a few bumps. We're fine.
Fine.
We will be once we're far away.
Fine.
A little further and we'll be fine.
You what?
Fine.
Fall!
What the fuck? again, that's gonna fucking hurt. Woohoo! Save and go to the next chapter, let's go. Hey, you kind of left something on. I mean, you want to take these restraints off? Please? What the fuck? Yikes. Yeah, I didn't sign up for this. You can get off. Yeah, bodies found in Lakeside Town. Cause of death remains a mystery. More than a dozen mutilated bodies found in village of Elk River. Several residents unaccounted for. Interesting. Hey.
Hello? Anybody there?
Oh, what the fuck? Wait, why am I in jail? Or in the...
Are we awake?
And who the
is
fuck
is everyone
are
else all right? The city.
Whatever are you talking about? You are the only soul here. Right now.
A hospital?
This place is necessary for you. You're always welcome here.
I've been hospitalized.
I'm afraid I cannot answer that. Please,
then what the fuck?
Sign in here. Without signing in, there's no way to...
Does it want me to save?
Sure, your future memories.
Wait, what?
This way, please.
Smells like medicine.
What the hell does medicine actually smell like? I mean,
you are all right. Please relax.
Until answers
please,
are like answered.
Have a seat.
What the hell?
What the fuck?
You mustn't fight it. This is for your own good.
No! Stop!
There now. You see? All better.
The hell did you do?
Am I going crazy? Huh?
Yeah, you're going fucking crazy. Dude, what the fuck is going on?
I'll be waiting.
What the fuck did I just... What?
hell is going on? Where am I?
Kidman, where are you?
Follow the blood trail, I suppose.
Connolly!
I wonder. Hold on. That looks better. Oh, wow. Oh, I can now punch? Damn. Why couldn't I do that earlier? Wait, where am I going? There's this ugly cow, or is it a cow? I can't actually tell. I can't tell. A bit light. Let's go that way. Well, somebody will. Nope, not punch light. Let's take the light with us. Yes. Dude, I mean, if you're hungry, there's probably McDonald's here, like somewhere nearby. You don't need to be chowing on your buddy. Yikes. Well. This is gonna be like fucking resume. Let's go! Man, it reminds me of another game and I can't think of the name of it. It was done by Grasshopper Studios. What the hell was it called? Shadows of the Damned, I think it was called. And basically there was this like talking grimoire, which was probably one of the most hysterical fucking things in that game. I should find that eventually sometime. Would love to replay it. Oh, okay. Wait, I thought. Oh, never mind. Wrong one. Yeah, I don't like that. We're gonna take the green goop juice and get the fuck out of here. Hi.
Hurts.
Whoa.
It's you.
Were you warning me about this? You're Leslie, right? I'm a police officer. Maybe I should help you.
Should help you?
Shit. How am I gonna get you to a hospital?
Hospital.
Yeah, you're
dumbass.
What
the fuck?
Cool, I could disarm these fuckers. I'll take it. I have two fucking bullets. Yikes. That's the duck. I'm trying to run, but why is he not running? Correct a fallen enemy, press circle to burn them. Okay, so essentially, once they're fucking... So I have to light them on fire to kill them. I got ya. They drop anything for me? No. Oh, well. That's worth a shot. I would shoot him, but I'm afraid I'd waste all my ammo. Can I go through? Oh, right. What the fucking? Who are you? And, huh? We take the goop juice. Finally got my gold badge, Detective Sebastian Castellanos. I like the sound of that. Seems a long time coming, but they say that I'm one of the fastest ever to rise through the ranks. Can't wait to get started. I know that I can do more as a detective than I ever could as a beat cop. Plus, I don't have to wear that damned uniform anymore. The pay bump doesn't hurt either. KCPD needs all the help they can get. There's a seemingly disproportionate amount of crime these days. Crimson City is my home, and it's my job to protect it. Well, don't you feel special? Oh.
Shit.
What the fuck? Wait, why am I back here?
What the? Back here again? I must be losing it.
Dude, you're not the fucking only one losing it. I have no idea what's fucking going on.
I don't know if that was a bad dream, or this is.
Whatever is the matter?
Woman, you torture me. Go fuck off. Do I have to say every time I get here? Wait, what am I doing here? Hello? Apparently so. Or not? Wait, it lets me use this damn thing. Shit, this stuff is expensive. Let's increase. Wow, this is weird. Is that the only thing I can do here? Is so it's 701 704. Can I look in there? There's a bed with a sink. Nothing. Okay, let's. Oh. Was I supposed to do that? Okay, so is that like just my upgrading area? I've heard that song before. Still only have 2 bullets. Not good. Stealth kill, but unfortunately, I can't burn you. Oh, okay. Okay, let's go, let's go, let's go. Oh, there's the stamina bar. Can you go any slower? There we go. Thank you.
Hey, are you guys from around here? I don't know where.
I'm gonna be saying a lot to that this person. You know, you shouldn't play with barbed wire. Like, really. This sucks. I have 2 bullets. Oh, I have a bottle. Can I stealth kill? Yes. Stab you in the head. Oh, and okay, so this deal that gives me health. Okay. Can I go back here? Yeah, I can. Give me these matches. Go fuck yourself. Another one. Can I disarm this son of a bitch? Yeah, motherfucker, let's go. Come on, let me stab you. There we go. Yeah, got you. Yeah, go away. Uh-huh. Thank you for giving me the goo. I'll just let him stay. I don't know. I have a feeling it's. I don't know. It could be a good thing that I burn it now, or I could burn myself out of matches and. Okay, what the fuck? Ooh, hello.
I feel like I'm being pulled just looking at it.
Is that all I can do out here? Okay. Can't really complain. So far, it's been pretty damn good. I mean, I can tell it's a bit older game, but very enjoyable so far. Oh. Can I just, like, stay there. Oh. Stab you in the head. No. Oh, there we go. Yeah. Yeah. 3 for 3. Oh, thank you. I will take those bullets. Please say you can't see me. Oh, you can see me. Run! No! Crap. Crap, 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 crap. Go back to your hole. Just turn around and go back where you came from. That's all I'm asking, dude. Am I gonna have to, like, fucking sneak around it? It looks like it, because he's not moving. Problem is, I hear another one. You bastard. I don't want to waste bullets. You know what? Screw you. You're an ass. You deserve to burn. Alright, well, before we go in there, we're gonna go visit this little broom. Oh, I could have used the... that close to one. Wait, how do you heal? Oh, I just press. Okay. You didn't see me. You don't know what you seen, dude. You have no idea what you're seeing. Don't you turn and look at me. Yeah, you don't see anything. All right, we go. I have a feeling I need to be saving these matches, but I don't know. All right, let's take a look in here because I know there's a trap right there. Which I can go. Nope, wrong side. Apparently, I can disarm it from right here. Okay. Goop juice! Let's take it. Oh, I could have came through the side. Damn it. Y'all fucked up, dude. No, don't move. He's on fire. I mean, I shouldn't have to do that. That's ridiculous. You are holding out on cube juice. Alright, so we will disarm this. I need more ammo! Hoy. Let me disarm that tail. Are you kidding me? Yeah, that was a dumb idea. Yikes. In unison, let's go. I don't want to waste ammo, and you guys are making me fucking do it. Yeah. Oh no, don't. That was a terrible timing. Come on. Fine. Made me. Oh, and I wasted a bullet. Oh, yes! That works. I will not complain. But I should have set them on fire beforehand. Trapped in this hellhole. I don't like this. Let's go see what's in here. Give me that map fragment. Man, this fucking place is huge.
Good God. That's right. Just keep doing what you're doing.
No. This isn't good. I didn't sign up for this. Shit. Stay behind me. Go.
Shit. Better get out of here.
Yeah, you're telling me. I got a mob fucking following me.
God damn it!
You wasted a bullet, man. Deep ground fire. Booyah! We will save and then on to the next chapter. Man, it's gonna take you fucking ages to get that right thing done. Anything. Give me bullets, people. Problem is, I'm probably missing shit. That sounds like a bad time. Well, we got matches. And I think this one's efficient. I don't like that.
Shit.
This looks fucking lovely. Who said I was playing Village again? Well, hello. anything for me? No. Well, you're just up there. I'm not gonna burn you, even though I probably should. How many do I even have? I have three of them. We will wait. Hi, I'm just coming to... Ooh, steal all you guys' shit. Take the bottle. Nothing. Okay. Oh, shit. You couldn't have told me that before. Well, I'm on the verge of about dying. So, thanks, game. You're really helpful. The fuck, man? Fine, we're going up. Oh, you know what? I'll take it. Give me the matches.
Leslie, over here.
Oh God, no.
Oh, I can hide in there. Sis.
Who's there?
No, don't shoot. I'm not one of them. I'm a doctor, Marcelo Jimenez.
You were in the ambulance before it crashed, right?
Yes, we're lucky to be alive.
Have you seen anyone else?
Why the fuck are you here?
I saw him running up ahead, but...
But?
Come this way. Quietly, mind you.
Yeah, we'll go that way in just a minute. I am... Apparently I can... That leads back downstairs. We'll just give me the gears. Don't know what they're for, but we'll take them.
Have a look for yourself. Those things chased me all the way into the village.
Me too. They're all over the place.
Leslie went through that gate.
Of course.
Good Lord.
There are too many to shoot our way through.
One of us could try to lure them away while the other gets the gate open. You're the one with the gun.
If you say so.
I hate you. Dude, gonna get caught.
Over here! Here! Hey! Over here!
You are a dumbass!
Right, this way!
That old guy's gonna get himself killed.
Exactly. Oh, shit. Oh, did I break it? Damn it. Oh, no. No. Give me that gun. I want your gun. Damn it. Stay down. Can I have your gun? Oh, come on. Stop the new O. Fuck. Just let me on fire. Don't you fucking even. Are you fucking kidding me? Damn it. Oh, that noise was creepy. I didn't know if that was in game or my dog was making noises, so I was like, Wait, do I gotta do the crank thing again or no? Apparently not. All right, let's try this crap again. Is this woman?
She's gone.
So before I go in there, is this our chainsaw, little buddy? I hate my life. Hey, just for fun. I I dropped it. Damn it. I'm a fucking idiot. Would have had full health if I was a fucking idiot. Okay, we're gonna go back because we do need to go spend whatever goop juice I have. Stay as a detective. My new partner, Mariah Hansen, is a real firecracker, tenacious and no-nonsense, my kind of woman. But if I've got to watch it around her, she almost caught me checking her ass out today. Anyway.
Whatever is the matter?
I'd like to know who you are. Are you gonna talk? Whatever. Whatever. Fine, let's just go spend some goop. Very confusing on what's exactly, quote unquote, happening. Sunday bugs, Brody. Don't trust you. Oh, and there's one litter.
Oh.
Okay, I'm just gonna burn them all. And the thing is, there was stuff in here. Fucking explosives. That's what's gonna kill me in this game. My boozy wine. What the hell? Stupid bear trap. Game's rigged. Please, for the love of God, no explosives. No, but there is matches, though. I don't want to fight him. Do I have to fight him? He's gonna break through that somehow. I don't think I have to worry about pig being. Nope. No. No, I hate evil bombs. Oh, God. Oh, there's an axe right here. We will take this. Son of a bitch. Pressing my button to attack. I don't know what was fucking going on. Well, whoops. Okay, so
shit. Better find cover.
Can I have that knife? No. Give it. Leave me alone. Reload. Oh, you gonna run away? You dick. I literally don't have... Really? Oh, come on. Dude, this sucks. Run! No! Run through the window! Oh, hi! Sucks! Ah! Well, this will be an interesting little chapter. Okay, so I have to take this. Let's look around, see if there's anything. Oh.
Son of a fucking.
Burn! Burn! Hi, I was just helping your friend. Fire is gonna have to be my friend. Oh, hell yeah. Oh, I can make it. Oh. Just a second. I want to see if there's any more that I can put in that same pile and burn them all with one match. We will take that ammo. We will be glory. Yes. Two weapons, one house. Fuck yes, this house is amazing. I'm happy now. Yeah, I'm just gonna go burn those two bodies real quick. Yup, let's burn them. Toast them, roast them. Interesting. And we'll take this wine bottle with us, because this is a hellhole and I need to be drunk for this shit anyway. I bring gifts. It's called wine.
Open so quickly.
How did you scare the living fuck out of me?
Please, time is of the essence. It is imperative we find Leslie before anything should happen to him.
Well, okay.
Experiment number 4. Subject numbers 4 through 13. Brainwave activity diminished, but synchronization achieved. Subjects should begin experiencing a shared consciousness. Previous trials indicated rapid deterioration of consciousness. Their minds became an exquisite mass, an amalgam of mental carrion. I'll have to connect myself if I want to experience their terror before it diminishes.
So it heals me and increases my health, so I should essentially wait till I really need it. Dude, how'd you get up there? Oh. So can I not get up there? Lame.
Subject numbers 4 through 13. But synchronization achieved. Subjects should begin experiencing a shared consciousness. Previous trials indicated rapid deterioration of consciousness. Their minds became an exquisite.
Anything
mass,
on that little table?
An amalgam of mental carrion.
There is. There's shotgun shells. Let's take those. Thank you. It's a good thing I went and looked. We will take that little bottle because we got a gift for the zombies. I mean, come on. We all got to have a good day. But I will take that, though. Harpoon bolt. Okay. I'm assuming can use it with that, is my assumption. Yeah, it is. Okay. This house rocked! Well, that was interesting. Why is it not hitting him? Fine. We will do it this way.
Okay.
Go fuck yourself. That was awesome. All right. So we have more wine. Goop juice. That was right in front of me. Rap. Can I just burn him? No, you are a dick. You deserve this. Whoa, 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 what the fuck? How dare you? How did you avoid that entire thing? You did. Brr. Oh, and you're not even dead. I'm very annoyed that I had to do that. Can't believe I'm out of ammo already! Alright, time to go look upstairs. And that's gonna bug me. I need to change that. That goes up there. I can make bolts though. Only if I have. Well, there's torches there. Take that. We'll take that. Yeah, just give me ammo. That's all I need is ammo right now. And you're gonna burn. Because fuck your friends. Which, honestly. Man, I should try to okay, there is a ragdoll effect. I will have to try getting them closer in. Ho! Just casually walking in. Fucking thing. Where'd that dude go? He was up here. anything back here? I'm afraid to, just because I am running out of ammo, but... Oh, is this that same... Oh, it is. Never mind.
Great. There's gotta be something that'll get through this. Maybe a chainsaw or something.
Oh no, I know what to do. Sort of. I know how what needs to happen. Our little chainsaw buddy needs to be released. Oh shit. Oh shit. Nope. Goodbye. Hey. Run! You're out of stamina? You're dead. Dude! That was terrible. Terrible. Oh, and it gives me one bowl of each. Wait. Before I continue, where did it put me at? Oh, let's go look up here. Do I have to use... well, I got all the weapons, so I don't have to apparently redo it. But... Man... If I had a grenade or something like that, that'd be great! Oh, and what are you? A warhead... I have an idea. I'm gonna try stealth killing him. And I'm gonna get the stuff from that trap that I see. Well, thanks for scaring me. That was... I'll take a goop juice and we will be on our way. Alright, so we're gonna assess the trap. Damn thing. Okay, so... Can I... So my thought All right, we're gonna try this out. I don't think it's gonna work. Wait, he's still there. Wait, how much do I have to redo? Hold up. Come on, really? Is there anyone here? nothing in here. Just making sure. Man, I got shit I gotta go redo. Come on, game. Come on. Okay, so looks like not a whole lot. Did look this way. Just don't turn around, that's all I ask. We got shit. Alright, so I'm glad I did take a look. I'm a fucking idiot. Grab the shotgun shells. And down for the count. All right, so we are good to go now. All right, attempt number two. How are you still alive? I missed. There's no way in hell you're still alive. I got grenades finally. Let's go.
Great. There's got to be something that'll get through this. Maybe a chainsaw or something.
Thank you. Wait, I can't fucking kill him that way? That's bullshit! Oh, are you kidding me? Oh, come on, dude. Nope. No. Oh, come on. Leave me alone, fucking clown. Oh, I got him. Clown is fucking pissing me off. Nope, I'm dead. 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 Oh, nope. Can I equip it? No! That's no bullshit. The other guy's like, yeah, I'm coming to help. Yeah. Fucking little asshole. Right. Do I gotta do all that again? Oh, that's ridiculous. Come on, let me have the goop. Let's just go. I'm annoyed now. Because I'm like, I know what I'm supposed to be doing, but I can't fucking get there. Okay, so we're gonna just do this right now because that asshole is trying to snipe me. Fucker. Where's that fucking clown? Well, that's not the button I had to press. Whoops. Whoopsie! Alright, let's attempt this again. One thing, it's something else. All right, we're gonna get this trap. And I'm just gonna use this now. I'd like to know where that stupid zombie is. Wait, where the fuck do you come from? Did I not get this house? I swore I did. Fucker. I'm tired of you bullshit. Is this in a sense like sort of like Dark Soul in a sense, where shit respawns every time you die? If that is the case, fuck. Alright, so we are reloaded on everything. Alright, I need to look at this. Explosive warhead for... Okay, so I wonder... For the love of God, this better work.
Great. There's got to be something that'll get through this. Maybe a chainsaw or something.
So... chains, we're gonna make one. whoa, what the fuck? Who the fuck are you? Give me that fucking chain, dog.
Better hold on to this.
That gave me a lot of goop juice. And we go! Let's go! Better hold on to us. Fucking tosses it 2 seconds fucking later.
Wait! Over here! Wait, officer. You must take me with you.
Detective Castellanos.
Leslie should be just ahead. It is imperative that we find him.
Damn. Alright, so I'm actually gonna save and call that here. We'll start this up most likely tomorrow. We'll get through a few chapters just to see how brutal this fucking game is. But I've been enjoying this. If you guys have been enjoying this as well, I will be uploading this to YouTube. If you would like, please like and subscribe on the site. Please leave a comment if you would like as well. But if that's all, you guys have a great and wonderful day.